Hi all, welcome to our YouTube channel and we are back again with the most important questions for Prelim 2020. Let's begin with the first question. Consider the following pairs. First, Thal Ghat, the road connecting city of Mumbai to the city of Pune. Second, Bhor Ghat, the road connecting Nasik city to Mumbai city. Third, Pal Ghat, this connects Vellore district to the city of Chennai. Which of the following here are correctly matched? A, 1 and 2 only, B, 1 and 3 only, C, 2 and 3 only, D, none. So the correct answer here is D, none. Alright, now let's start from the very first one. Thal Ghat basically connects Nasik to Mumbai. Alright, that's why your first statement is wrong. Second is wrong because Bhor Ghat connects Mumbai to Pune. Alright, now third one, be careful here. This connects one state to another. Alright, so Kerala to Tamil Nadu. Therefore, your third statement here was incorrect. Okay, now moving on to the next question. Which of the following here are correctly matched? First, Polavaram Dam, Godavari River. Second, Nagar Arjuna Sagar Dam, Krishna River. Third, Ukai Dam, Bias River. Fourth, Shahpur Kandi Dam, Satluj River. Select the correct answer using the codes given below. A, all of the above. B, none. C, 1 and 2 only. D, 3 and 4 only. So guys, the correct answer here is C, 1 and 2 only. Okay, now the reason being Ukai Dam is actually on the Tapti River, which is in the state of Gujarat, and your Shahpur Kandi Dam is actually on the Ravi River, which is in the state of Punjab. Alright, so moving on to the next question. Consider the following statement. First, a carbon stock is the amount of carbon that has been sequestered from the atmosphere and now is stored within the forest ecosystem. Second, carbon pool are reservoirs of carbon that have the capacity to both take in and release carbon. Third, a carbon sink is any natural reservoir that absorbs more carbon than it releases. Now select the correct answer. A, 1 and 3 only. B, 1, 2, 3. C, 1 and 2 only. D, 2 and 3 only. So guys, the correct answer here is B, 1, 2, 3. All the statements here are correct. Okay? Moving on to the next question. Member of Parliament Local Area Development Scheme is an initiative by which of the following Ministry of India? A, Ministry of Rural Development. Second, Ministry of Home Affairs. Third, Ministry of Parliamentary Affairs. Fourth, Ministry of Statistics and Program Implementation. So guys, the correct answer here is 4, Ministry of Statistics and Program Implementation. Now please be very careful with this particular ministry. It's a very trick question and can be easily marked wrong. Alright, so the correct answer is Ministry of Statistics and Program Implementation. A little bit about this scheme. It's basically a fully funded Government of India scheme which was launched in 1993. Alright, and it is a mechanism which will provide the member of parliament to recommend works of development nature for the creation of durable assets and for the provision of basic facilities including community infrastructure for depending upon the locally felt needs of the people. All right, and it is the funds are basically non-lapsable, which means in case of release of fund in a very specific year, now this can be carried forward to the next year. Okay, now funds are released to the district authorities directly and not to the MP. So please note that. And second, MP have a very recommendary kind of role, all right? Because the district authority here is empowered to examine the eligibility of the work and then sanction the funds, all right? So please note this. Now moving on to the next question. Consider the following statement. SciTech Aeron technology releases negatively charged ions which form cluster around specific viruses only and thereby render them inactive through a chemical reaction. Second, the chemical reaction creates a highly reactive hydroxyl radicals which breaks down the outer protein of viruses. Which of the following statement here are correct? A, 2 only, B, 1 only, C, both, D, none. So guys, the correct answer here is A, 2 only. Okay? Now the reason being your first statement is incorrect because this particular technology deals with not just viruses but also with bacteria and allergens. Alright, and this is being developed under the Nidhi Prayas program. Okay, it is an initiative of the Department of Science and Technology and recently it was adopted by the Maharashtra government in hospitals to fight the COVID-19 pandemic. Alright, so moving on to the next question. Which of the following statement here are correct? First, national anthem was first sung at Nagpur session of the Indian National Congress. Second, national song was written by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee in Bengali script in the novel Anandmat. Select the correct answer using the codes given below. A, 1 only, B, 2 only, C, both, D, none. So guys, the correct answer here is B2 only. Now the reason your first statement is incorrect, because it was actually sung at the Calcutta session in the year 1911. Alright? And a little bit information, it was originally written in Bengali by Rabindranath Tagore. Alright? And it was adopted by the Constituent Assembly as a national anthem in the year 1950. Alright? And also very, very important, reverence to our national anthem is our fundamental duty, alright, under Article 51. So please note that. Moving on to the next question. Which of the following pairs correctly match with the life of Buddha? First, Lumbini, it is the birthplace of Buddha. Second, Bodh Gaya, it is the place where Buddha attained enlightenment. Third, Sarnath, here Buddha attained Parinirvana. Fourth, Kushinagar, it is the place where Buddha taught the Four Noble Truths. Select the correct answer using the quotes given below. A, 1 and 3 only. B, 2 and 4 only. C, 3 and 4 only. D, 1 and 2 only. So guys, the correct answer here is D, 1 and 2 only. Now the reason your third and the fourth statement are incorrect is because at Sarnath, Buddha actually gave his first sermon, okay, and taught the Four Noble Truths at Varanasi. Okay, and fourth is Kushinagar is the place where actually Buddha attained Parinirvana. So therefore your third and the fourth statement becomes incorrect here. Okay, moving on to the next question. Consider the following statement. This form of dance originated in the state of Kerala. Third, in this dance form, elaborate makeup is used where each color represents a particular character. Third, it is structured around place called Atakatha, written in Sanskritized Malayalam. Okay, Atakatha means as it is enacted. Now, which of the following dance form is being described in the above statement? A, Kathakali. B, Mohiniyattam. C, Kuchipudi. D, Bharatanatyam. So guys, the correct answer here is A, Kathakali. Alright. Now, little bit information on this is basically this particular dance form uses 5 elements. Alright. Now, this is very important from your mains perspective and from your prelims perspective. That is, it uses Natyam, which is expression, Nittham, which is dance, Nityam, which is enactment, Geetam, vocal, Vadyam, instruments. Now, these are the 5 elements this particular dance form uses. Alright. And they have elaborate makeups where each color represents a particular character, alright. So whereas green represents a noble character, but green with red streaks on it represents an evil character, and the red face represents an excessively evil character, alright. And for women, the face color is yellow. Okay, so please remember this. Now in the comment section, I want you all to answer me, where does Mohiniyattam, Kuchipudi and Bharatanatyam, as in which states they belong? Alright, we'll discuss this in the next video. Okay? Moving on to the next question, consider the following statement. The Tattva Bodhini Sabha was a group started as a splinter group of the Arya Samaj. Second, the main objective of the Sabha was to promote a more rational and humanist form of Hinduism based on Vedanta and the Upanishads. Third, the Tattva Bodhini Sabha were dissolved back into the Brahmo Samaj by Devendranath Tagore. Which of the following statements here are correct? A, 1 and 2 only. B, 2 and 3 only. C, 1 and 3 only. D, none. So guys, the correct answer here is B, 2 and 3 only. Alright. Now the reason your first statement is incorrect, because actually it is a splinter group of the Brahmo Samaj. Alright. And it was started by Raja Ram Mohan Roy and Devendranath Tagore. Alright, so please note, it is a splinter group of the Brahmo Samaj and started by Devendranath Tagore. Okay? Now, a little bit information on Brahmo Samaj, because it is very important from your prelims perspective, is that it was started by Raja Ram Mohan Roy and Devendranath Tagore for the reformation of prevailing Brahmanism, alright, especially the Kulin practices and the Gotra practices that were prevalent at that point of time. So in order to reform this, this Brahmo Samaj was started, alright. Now very important is that Brahmo Samaj denounced polytheism and idol worship, alright, and it had no faith in any scripture whatsoever, and it was caste restrictions. But very importantly, this particular Brahmo Samaj had faith in the doctrines of karma and rebirth, alright? So this becomes very important. And I'll give you a little information on Arya Samaj also, is that it is a monotheistic Hindu reform movement Dayanand Saraswati, alright? And it is also the first Hindu organization to introduce religious conversions into Hinduism, alright? And it promotes the values and practices as mentioned in the Vedas, alright? So please note that this actually becomes a very important difference between Brahmo Samaj and Arya Samaj, alright? So moving on, before I move further, the correct answer here is B, 2 and 3 only, okay? First statement incorrect because it is a splinter group of the Brahmo Samaj. Moving on to the last question. Consider the following statement. Thanjore painting style originated in the state of Tamil Nadu. It is a unique art form where precious stone and gold foils are used. Third, Thanjore glass painting following the techniques of Chinese reverse glass painting. Which of the following statement you are correct? A, 1, 2, 3, B, 1 and 2 only, C, 2 and 3 only, D, none. So guys, the correct answer here is A, all of the above. Alright, so that's it for the day. And for more information on our various courses, please visit our website www.aspirants.com. And for more such daily videos, like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.